Hi, welcome to our masterclass.
Before the grower starts to grow, he has to make a lot of decisions. And one of the decisions he has to take is, which substrate should I grow on and according to which watering strategy? In this video, we're gonna go to the hydroponic way of growing. That means we grow on an inert substrate, but in this case, also by a run-to-waste system. That means you give water to the plant and you get some drain out of the substrate, but you throw it away. In that way, you can steer any way you want, but you need a substrate like rock wool because you want to grow on a higher moist level, but if needed, you can lower it too, depending how the plant grows. Because it's an inert substrate, that means the roots are growing between the fibers, so in the water. I have to give exactly what the plant needs. CANNA created for this way of growing a nutrient, Hydrophaga and CANNA Hydroflorus. It is very important that you have a look on the quality of your water. If the water is soft, you have to take the soft version. If the water is hard, we have the same nutrient line for the hard version. Watering on these kind of substrate, most of the time rock wool, but they are wet from themselves, means I have to stay on a moisture content of more or less 50% till his max. You always give an overdrain between 10 and 30%. Because this amount is not that much, you can make use of the run-to-waste system. If your substrate is drier, that means every time you water more comes out, please have a look to growing on inert substrates, but in a recirculating system. Growing on inert substrates in a hydroponic way, which means a run-to-waste system, is in theory the most productive way of growing. Of course, the grower decides what happens with the plant. That also means that the grower has to steer. Only experienced grower can get it. But watch out, one mistake and the plant can die. So although it has the highest potential in steering and quality and even in production, doesn't mean this is your system, because it's a very vulnerable system. If this is not the system you are looking for, please have a look to one of our other videos about which substrate should I choose.